Savior will be coming, and he will end all this suffering. But it's not the same old story. We don't be part of them strategy to keep the people always wandering, whilst they take all our resources, leaving us in total poverty. One favor for me, I want you to do something for yourselves. I want you to do something for me now. I want you to do something for yourselves. We all know say Africa not the richest continent. We all come to say we can't be one for the poorest people as well. We all know say Africa not the richest continent. We all come to say we can't be one for the poorest people as well. Now we get the gold, the diamond, cocoa and rubber. We come to say that we get the oil and many other resources too. Now we get the gold, the diamond, cocoa and rubber. We come to say that we get the oil and many other resources too. You better ask yourselves how the richest continent get the forest people. Why everybody they rush for the resources of Africa. How many more years we go wait before the jungle come save us? Why as we they wait, other nations they get richer? Jay is good, and we will get the oil, and we they suffer. Why not the savior that they wait, because they make our lives better? Oh, why not the bad things, then they teach us our fathers? Jay not through Christianity and Islam come out of Africa. You better ask yourselves, if you want to make your life better, oh. You better ask yourself.